So even though it's still plenty warm right now, we have to be thinking about our winter crops. We're already putting our broccoli and our collards and our cabbages all in. They won't be ready until probably October and November. But if we're not planting them now, we won't have anything to harvest. Very soon we'll be planting our potatoes and our carrots, our Swiss chard and our beets all will be going in the next week or two, so that we have plenty to harvest even into the late fall.